New tonight, Dickinson will not be building a new high school. According to unofficial results, Dickinson Public Schools says their $89 million bond referendum failed. The vote did not get the 60% needed to pass. People living in the Vegas Motel and Guest Lodge in Minot had to be moved out today.